Welcome back, everyone. We're going to continue on with our brand new start of Act 4 in our Vandal Hearts playthrough. For some reason, if you're jumping in right in here, I know everyone else is probably sick of hearing me say it at this point, but I recommend going all the way back, starting from scratch, so you understand how we're doing this. More advanced gameplay, and we're looking at the more technical, well, we've already looked at the more technical and mechanical and design sides of the game. Anyway, let's continue.
Supposedly impregnable prison spreads quickly throughout all of Ishtariot and is a tremendous shock to the Imperial government, who believe themselves unassailable. Upon hearing this news, the resistance movement is revitalized. They begin staging large revolts throughout the land and succeed in liberating the southern region. In the meantime, Ash and his companions hold a meeting with Clive Beckett, who is acting as a pipeline to the resistance.
So now we start Act 4, the successor.
Thank you.
Now we have a lot to take care of here. Even though we are at the start of the new chapter, what we're actually going to do first is we're going to do our new trial. And we finally have some proper upgrades. Another extra reason why I like to keep, or why I like to change Darius to a bowman is we're currently down a bowman. We don't have Kira anymore. So we have two Hawk Knights. We obviously need an archer. Thank you. So even with all those full upgrades, I still have a fairly significant chunk of money left over. Now, depending on how you actually play some of the characters and classes, like I said, I usually try to keep everyone in around the same kind of level as they're going up. But if you really focus on one or two characters before this, you can actually hit a second class change for some of them right here, right now. Of course, I don't have that luxury because I keep them all kind of level, but we're all getting there kind of close. So here we have our next Trial of Tauroa. Let's see what the mechanic is in this level. Victory is death of all enemies, and a lot of treasure chests. So one of these chests holds the prism we need. What all the other ones hold, God knows what. Now the problem here is this enemy at the back. Because there is only one active enemy, once he dies, it's over. Even if we don't have our prism. So first things first, we need to get our prism ASAP. Of course, there's mimics. What all these, you thought all these chests would be regular items? Perfect, just what we needed right off the bat. Now, what we want to do here is get our prism first off. I know exactly where the prism is, so we're going straight towards that. But what I like to do here as well, is I like to take out every single mimic. Now the reason for that is even though you don't get experience for combat in this, like we've already established, but when they take damage, when you buff your characters, etc., that's when it comes back in and we get our healers, getting our little bonuses that way. Thank you. I think it's a very different take, the mechanic they've used in this one, because I still remember the very first time I ever played this level. I instantly went and killed that guy straight away. Mission over, no prism.
Thank you.
Now we'll have to reapply that just to make sure he doesn't sneak up behind us. It's not like he could do any threatening damage or anything. It's just the last thing we need is to accidentally kill him and end the level before we're ready. This should be our prism. Exactly what we needed. Now we can technically finish this level at any point in time. We're just gonna wipe out the last few of these. I know we don't get much experience for the cures, but every little helps, as we've seen several times when we've leveled up by gaining less than 5 XP. And yes, every other treasure chest is a mimic. Thank you. It's funny, despite actually popping all these to kill them all, I'm taking basically no damage from them. But at least I still get the buffs every turn. Now with all our mimics dealt with and our prism in hand, it's time to end this. We'll be right back. we have it taken care of. Now, I don't believe we have anyone to hit level 20 there, but we'll take a quick look. No, no one hit level 20 just yet. But, having said all that, we've completed the trial, we'll save, and we'll continue on to our next level. In the next part, right after this.